of course, of chapter 13. Alright, surface areas and volumes. Okay, in the previous session, we saw four illustrations. Right? Now, this is exercise 13.4, which follows those illustrations that we did in the previous session. Yes, from this exercise 13.4, straight away I start with question number
4.
The reason, question 1, 2 and 3 is for your homework. They are very simple questions. You have to just find the area using direct formula. Alright? So first 3 you will solve for your homework. So in this session also I am going to solve only 3 questions. So that from home you will have 6 questions to do. Okay?
Yes.
So we will keep this session short. Fine. Are you ready?
Yes.
Question number 4. Let's see. The radius of a spherical balloon. Do you find spherical balloons? Normally it is ovular. But there are spherical balloons as well. Okay? So here is a spherical balloon. The radius of a spherical balloon increased from 7 cm to
14 cm.
There is one spherical balloon. Completely sphere. What is its radius?
7.
Now, we are increasing the radius by?
14.
From 7, the radius increases to?
14.
But how can we do that?
Popular.
Here it is. As air is being pumped into it. So, initially, the spherical balloon, that means some air was already there. The spherical balloon had a radius
7 cm.
And by pumping more air, its size increases
14 cm.
With the radius 14 cm. Oh. Find what? The ratio of surface area of balloon into
cases.
You have to find the ratio of surface area of balloon into
cases.
That means, in first case, find the surface area. Then in second case, find the surface area and then take the ratio. Alright? So I'll put the title, case 1 and a solution of fourth one. I'm giving the title case 1. During the case 1, what is the radius? This is the first. Okay. I'll draw the figure as well. This is small r. How much?
7 cm.
What is its surface area? Don't need. Yes, by 3. What is surface area? Formula.
4 pi r square.
Very good. Boliye. 4 into pi into r square. That is 7 into
7.
I'm not going to do anything about this. Centimeter
square.
This is area. I'm going to put symbol. And area in case
1.
Area in case
1.
So area 1 is so much. I'm not going to multiply 7 from the 49 to 49 poles. Alright? Okay? Okay? Check. Why I'm doing that? Very soon you will realize.
Yes.
Case 2. Yeah, it's going to be larger balloon. Drawing figure is not essential. I'm going to write capital
R.
I'm just changing the symbols. Symbols are same R. Small letter and capital letter. Chalo. What is the radius this time? Second case? 14 centimeters. Now, again we have to find surface area. We have to find surface. Again the same formula. 4 times r. Yes, in second case, this spherical balloon has radius capital R. So capital R square. So 4 into pi into 14 into
14
centimeter
square.
And this I'm going to call it area
2A.
I did simplify this because it is useless, waste of energy and time, because I have to find the ratio of these two areas. So now, finally, alright, A1 is to
A2.
A ratio means A1 divided by A2. A1 is to
A2.
Can I write upon? Then I will write in the ratio form. A1 upon
A2.
What is A1? 4, 5 into 7 into 7. What is A2? 4, 5 into 14 into 14. अब बड़ा मजा आया ना? देखो, 4 गया, 5 गया, I की value भी मैंने नहीं डाली. Alright? 7 ones are, 7 twos are, 7 ones are, 7 twos are. So, in the numerator?
1.
And denominator?
4.
Okay, therefore A1 upon A2 is 1.4. But we are asked the ratio. I.E. A1 is to
A2.
Is 1 is to
4.
And then not to forget to write the answer. Alright, the ratio of the two areas, surface areas, in two cases will be 1 is to
4.
Is that clear to you?
Yes.
Alright. Moving to number
5.
Alright, next one. Let's see the statement. A hemispherical. This time the shape is
hemispherical.
Bowl made of brass. Brass is one alloy. Jaise stainless steel hota hai, steel hota hai. Brass is one alloy which doesn't get rusted easily. Okay. So a hemispherical bowl made of
brass
has inner diameter. Find the cost of tin plating. उसकी inner surface पे क्या plate करना है?
Tin.
Tin is another matter. उसका coating करना है, उसका plating करना है, उसका painting करना है. लेकिन painting करने के लिए कोई paint नहीं चाहिए, यहाँ tin चाहिए. So tin is plated. मतलब a cover is given of tin. Okay? Find the cost of tin plating. ये tin एक और metal है. ब्रास एक एलॉय है, चलिए मेटल मिक्स मेटल. कॉस्ट ऑफ टीन प्लेटिंग इट ऑन द इनसाइड एट द रेट ऑफ रुपीज 16 पर 100 सेंटीमीटर. टीन प्लेटिंग कहां करनी है? इनसाइड. सो वी विल हैव टू फाइंड इनर कर्व्स ऑफ दिस एरिया. आई नो फिगर इज नॉट एसेंशियल, लेकिन मैं कहते रहता हूं कि मैं तो ड्रॉ करूंगा. आप ड्रॉ करना चाहो या ना चाहो, आपकी इच्छा है. देख क्या है, रेडियस रेडियस रेडियस. एंड इज द रेडियस गिवन? नो, डायमीटर इज गिवन. दैट्स ओके. 10.5, देयरफॉर रेडियस इज इक्वल टू 10.5 अपॉन, बस लिख लाइक दैट ओनली. डेसिमल वी कैन रिमूव लेटर. 10.5 अपॉन 2 सेंटीमीटर. यस, द रीजन because radius is equal to d/2. What we have to find? Cost of tin plating. Lekin pehle area to dhoond lo. Right? So now, inner curved surface area. Inner curved surface area. What is the formula for hemisphere? Very good. 2 times pi r square. 2 into 22 upon 7 into r square. Yes, now be careful. What I'm going to do? 100 and pi. How about 2 to hai? And for removing decimal, I'm putting? And don't forget, this is r square. So 2 times 105 upon 2 into. Koi ilaaj hai 7 ka? Yahi jayega. 7 ones are, 7 ones are 7, 3 remains. 35, 7, 5, sir. Here 2 or 2 आसानी से cancel कर सकते हैं, right?
Sir, 2 11, sir.
Yeah, 2 1 sir, 2 11, sir. ये 5, 5 से cancel हो रहा है, but I won't go for the cancellation of 10. Why? क्योंकि 5 से जाएगा लेकिन 2 बचेगा एंड आई डोंट हैव मल्टीपल ऑफ 2 इन द न्यूमरेटर. सो ये 10 और ये 10 को वैसे ही रखने में फायदा है. लिमिट एज दे आर एंड दैट विल बी बेनिफिशियल टू अस. बोलो 10 इंटू 10 डेसिमल रखने में आसानी रहेगी. अब ये तो मल्टीप्लाई करना पड़ेगा. पहले 105 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 50 0501 25 और 5 5 7 5 1 एंड देन मल्टीप्लाई बाय आप करिए मैं कर रहा हूं डायरेक्ट 1 5 7 5 सो 5 12 13 7 और 1 सो 1 7 3 2 2 places of decimal 173.95 just area centimeters square. Now you can find the cost of
okay.
I'll remove this part. Remove from here. Boro area in centimeters square and cost in terms of rupees. The rate is interesting. 16 rupees per 100 centimeter square. मैंने रब आउट किया है. 16 rupees, rupees 16 for 100 centimeter
square.
हमारे पास क्या है? 173.25 centimeter square. What will be the cost? Cross multiplication. 173.25 multiplied by 16 upon 100. मैंने ये पॉइंट निकाला उसका भी 100 रखना पड़ेगा. है ना चिल्ड्रन? करना पड़ेगा ना. अब कैंसिल तो होगा. कैसे? 4 25 4 4 ये 25 से जा रहा है. 25 1 आप 5 से कैंसिल करना. 25 7 25 6 25 6 इज 150. So 23 will remain. So 232. So 25 9s are 225. 225. So 17 will remain. And 25 7. Tough हो जाएगा ना आपके लिए. हम आसान कर देते हैं. This is equal to 17325. मैंने decimal निकाल दिया वो ध्यान में रखना. Multiplied by और अपॉन और डेसिमल निकालने के लिए ये तो पता है 4 4 and 4 25 5 5 5 3 15 2 5 4 23 5 6 32 5 5 अगेन 5 से कैंसिल करो 5 1 5 6 34 5 9 45 1 5 3 50. Now I won't go for the cancellation. Is that 4 1 4 25? But think that. He cancelled the Ugabad. So now 4 3s are 12, 1. 4 9s are 36 and 1 27, 3. 24 and 27 upon 100. So 27.72 rupees. And that is the cost. And then finally you write the answer. The cost of inflating the inside of brass bowl will be rupees 27.72. Is that clear?
Yes.
Sure. Still there is third question. Still there is third question here, right? But I could erase this. The question existed only till here. So that full question we can see. Are you ready?
Yes.
Find the radius. Now this is interesting. Find area, find cost. ये तो radius ढूंढने को बोल रहे हैं. Find the
radius
of a sphere whose surface area is 154
centimeters
square. Now this is solution number 6. Though not required, I'm doing it. This is sphere. Radius has to be found. We don't know. What are we given?
Area.
Area. So I'm writing area. Surface area. एरिया इज इक्वल टू 154 सेंटीमीटर
स्क्वायर।
चल रहा है, कौन सी सिचुएशन है? एक्सटेंशन ऑफ कंडीशन। बाय डेटा द सरफेस एरिया ऑफ स्फीयर इज 154, बट बाय फॉर्मूला इट इज इक्वल टू, यस, सरफेस एरिया इज 4πr² और इट रिजल्ट नंबर 1। गौतम, इफ यू कैन डू दिस इट्स डन, 80% वर्क इज डन। बोलो बाय 1 इट फॉलोज दैट, क्या बोलेंगे? 4πr² इज इक्वल टू 154। आराम से करते हैं, 4 इन डेफो 22/7 इंटू आर, पता नहीं है आर स्क्वायर दैट इज इक्वल टू 154। r² अकेले छोड़ दो उसको, 154 के साथ मल्टीप्लाई होगा 7 और नीचे 4 × 28, ये कैंसिल होता है क्या? 2 2 है ना, 2 7 2 7 11 2 11 7 एंड दैट्स ब्यूटीफुल नंबर 7 7 49 2 2। सो आर स्क्वायर इज व्हाट? 49/4, but I need R, so taking square root of both sides, square of R square is, and as I said, it's beautiful number, so easy, 7/2, therefore R is 3.5
centimeter,
or square centimeter per centimeter. So what is the radius?
3.5
of a sphere whose surface area is 154 centimeters square. I hope you understood. Yes. So that's all that we have in this session. See you in the next session. Till then, goodbye. Have a nice day.
Yes.